Twice in the show already, I've referred to Nat Cole as a piano player working in a small group. And that was how he started out. He was born in Montgomery, Alabama, March 1917, and apart from a few things his mother showed him, he was entirely self-taught, a natural musician. In fact, one of those one in a billion born players. And he started, well, picking up the prizes right from the start. At the age of 12, he won a local talent contest and collected first prize, a turkey. I've often wondered what the second prize was. Before he was out of his teens, he was making records. And when he was 22 years old, he formed the King Cole Trio. There was a guy called Wesley Prince on bass, a guy called Oscar Moore, who played the guitar, and Nat at the piano. Maybe it was the greatest instrumental trio of all time. Whatever you think about it, you play those records today, and they still swing. Here's a few of those early songs. If you ever plan to motor west, travel my way, take the highway, that's the best. Get your kicks on Route 66. Well, you go through St. Louis, Joplin, Missouri, and Oklahoma City's mighty pretty, you'll see. Amarillo, Gallup, New Mexico, Flagstaff, Arizona, don't forget Winona, Kingman, Barstow, San Bernardino. Won't you get hip to this kindly tip? When you make that California trip, get your kicks on Route 66. Get your kicks on Route 66. I love you for sentimental reasons. I hope you do believe. I'll give you my heart. I love you, and you alone were meant for me. Please give your loving heart to me and say we'll never part. I think of you every morning, dream of you every night. Darling, I'm never lonely. Whenever you are inside, red sails in the sunset, way out on the sea, oh, carry my loved one home safely to me. Gee, it's great after being out late, walking my baby back home, arm in arm over meadow and farm, walking my baby back home. We stop for a while, she gives me a smile and snuggles her cheek to my chest. I start in to pet, and that's when I get her powder all over my vest. After I kinda straighten my tie, she wants to borrow my comb. One kiss, then we continue again. Walking my baby, talking my baby, loving my baby, I don't mean maybe. Walking my baby back home. It is only a paper moon hanging over a cardboard sea, but it wouldn't be make-believe if you believe in me. It is only a canvas sky hanging over a muslin tree, but it wouldn't be make-believe if you believe in me. Without your love, it's a honky talk parade. Without your love, it's a melody played in a penny arcade. It's a Barnum and Bailey world, just as phony as it can be. But it wouldn't be make-believe if you believed in me. That sound of the Nat Cole Trio, that classic sound, survived for about 7 years. By 1946, the demand for singing had begun to swamp the purely instrumental fans. Nat began adding string sections to the trio for recordings. The people who had always seen Nat as one of the great jazz piano players were amazed at these new strings to his bow. He won his first Esquire Gold Award for piano playing in 1946, the very year when his singing was about to bust the whole thing wide open. Suddenly, by singing the great ballads, Nat was getting to a huge new audience. When I knew I was going to be able to do this tribute to Nat, there was one song that sprang straight to mind, and I knew I just couldn't leave it out. It's one of the greatest popular songs ever written, and in December 1956, one of the greatest popular singers recorded it. What an irresistible combination. Twilight time steals across the meadows of my heart. High up in the sky, the little stars climb, always reminding me that we're apart. You wander down the lane and far away, leaving me a song that will not die. Love is now the stardust of yesterday, the music of the years gone by. Sometimes I wonder why I spend the lonely night dreaming of a song. The melody haunts my reverie, and I am once again with you. When our love was new, and each kiss an inspiration. But that was long ago, and now my consolation is in the stardust of a song. Beside a garden wall, when stars are wide, you are in my arms. The nightingale tells us fairy tale, a paradise where roses grew. Though I dream in vain, in my heart it will remain my stardust melody.